who or what was it that inspired you to become a storyteller and a great storyteller that you now are?
I suppose it's through sort of watching things as a kid and watching films and sort of growing up alongside it. I mean, actually picking up on something I heard in there, as when I was at school, I'm dyslexic, I had ADHD, so, and I had real trouble sort of in education, that's why I left early. And actually watching a lot of these children, what you realise is actually sort of having something like into film, being able to make films is actually a way of sort of portraying sort of a lot of your emotions and actually getting stuff across. And I never really had that. So it's such an important thing. And later in life, dealing with anxiety, blah, 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 and I'm sort of papering over the cracks there. But it's a very important thing. So actually, the most inspirational people actually are the kids in here today, where you're sitting, and people like yourself, genuinely are the people that blow me away. Because it's easy to look up, but sort of when you look at these kids, you're like, wow, they're just doing stuff that I literally blows my mind. So yeah, it's yeah.
Talking about explosions, we are loving the new show. Can you talk a little bit about what inspired that? Because it's such a wonderful collection of unlikely heroes and familiar pastiches.
Well, actually, weirdly, that was something, again, as a kid, I'd sort of grown up watching Die Hard and Rambo and Predator and things with big action moments. So sort of that was an ode to being 13, 14 and the stuff that I wanted to make when I was that age, and actually that never goes away, that sort of thirst for stuff. So yeah, I'm massively inspired by the big guns, John Singleton and Michael Mann and people like that who are doing it on a bigger budget. But like I say, I can't really make excuses for what I have. These guys are doing it for a lot less and doing it as good.
What can we expect from the rest of the series?
I don't know if I could say here. It gets bigger, it gets more explosive, it gets more crazy. I mean, we're Rob Delaney turns up in a great guise, and yeah, it's high octane. It's been an honour to have made something like Action Team after Murder and Successful. And what's brilliant actually about these kids is, and what you watch them making now, is actually pushing the boat and making stuff that's a little bit different, that might not just be the norm. And that's what I've hopefully done in my career, is try and do something that's a little bit different. And if you start at a young age, you're going to get some pretty amazing stuff. Be unique.